Welcome to St. Jude Medical's tissue valve manufacturing facility in Belo Horizonte, Brazil. In this facility, highly trained and extremely skilled technicians prepare and assemble the BioCore and Epic stented porcine valves. The quality control processes utilized in the Belo facility ensure precise documentation, allowing complete traceability for each valve. This facility is both FDA approved and ISO certified and has undergone numerous inspections assuring the quality system meets regulatory requirements. The aortic root is opened after it is detached from the porcine heart. The right coronary leaflet is carefully avoided because of the muscle bar. The single best leaflet from each root is selected and removed. Only one leaflet is taken from each root to ensure the highest leaflet quality. The desired tissue is washed in a proprietary solution, inspected for tissue quality, and subjected to bioburden testing. The selected valve leaflets receive additional trimming and precise sizing before undergoing a fixation process in a low-pressure solution. The leaflets are sorted by corresponding valve size, and three separate leaflets are selected and precisely matched. While the leaflets are being prepared, additional technicians are building the stent. The flexible, low-profile polymer stent, the foundation for the finished valve, facilitates delivery and reduces stress on the leaflets. Two types of materials are available to provide a suture-friendly sewing cup. A polyester-type yarn is used for standard aortic and mitral valves, and a molded silicone filler is used for the supravalves, which helps provide the unique shape. A stainless steel wire is applied to the outside diameter of each stent to aid in visualization after implantation. The stent is completed with a covering of polyester fabric. The leaflets are then sutured into the stent and meticulously inspected. A bovine pericardial strip is also sutured to the outflow side of the valve to mitigate the risk of abrasion by providing tissue-to-tissue interface as the leaflets open. Upon completion of this final assembly step, the valve is inspected again. All St. Jude Medical stented porcine valves are functionally tested in a flow tester. The gradient of each valve, as well as the coaptation of the leaflets in the closed position, are measured precisely. The similarity of the BioCore valve to an allograft valve demonstrates the natural functioning of the BioCore leaflets and the redundant tissue of the leaflet edge, which aids in coaptation. The valve holder is attached and all aspects of the valve are again visually inspected. The valve undergoes a final rinse and a multi-component sterilization process before being transferred to the stored solution. The Epic valve with Lynx AC technology undergoes a multi-step anti-calcification treatment. Lynx AC technology is a patented proprietary valve treatment that significantly reduces calcification in animal studies. A final sterility batch test is performed and each packaged valve undergoes a hermetic seal vacuum test. The valve is visually inspected and all related documentation is verified before both are placed in the final packaging. The Epic and BioCore valves are now inventoried and ready for shipment. Thank you for taking this tour of the St. Jude Medical Tissue Valve Manufacturing Facility in Belo Horizonte, Brazil.